Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to review my Faber-Castell Polychromos color pencils. This is it, and I have got this as my birthday gift from one of our YouTube family member. Thank you so much for her. And friends, she bought this for 1300 rupees for me, maybe $18. At first I never think that this pencil going to make that money, but it does. While you're looking this back, this is a metal case which is so sturdy and it offers very good protection for your pencils. I never liked plastic cases because that never going to give any protection for your pencils. Inside they have given a plastic palette. I tried to take it out. Yeah, this is it. It is not that much good quality, but I don't think that doesn't matter because it's just going to sit like this and we are never going to take it out, right? Then I have got couple of reading material inside this. They have mentioned a lot of things, a lot of important things, but they have mentioned in 6 to 7 languages. I don't know what is it. I think it is Chinese, Japanese, and English and German. I don't know any other languages. And if you want, you can read that. And friends, the pencil comes with a round grip which will offer very good flexibility while drawing for hours, but I will suggest triangular grip for beginners because that will offer a very good grip. The wood is very good quality and the lead is also very good quality. I have never seen like this because if we sharp a color pencils too much, it will broke into pieces. The lead will broke into pieces, but it doesn't. It is quite strong. But strong doesn't mean it is hard. It offers a very smooth shading while we are doing the artworks. And they have mentioned few things on the pencil itself. They have given the company's name right here, Faber-Castell, and they have mentioned it is Polychromos pencil, and they have mentioned made in Germany. Yeah, while you're rotating this in the side, they have mentioned the pigment number right here. My mobile is not focusing. Yeah, wait a second. Yeah. They have mentioned 219, deep scarlet red, and they have mentioned the same name in German too. I don't know why, but it does. Friends, the pencil, in overall, the pencil is very good. It worth the cost. And as far as performance, I have already done a couple of drawings with it. I'll show you that. You can decide whether the color pencil is worth or not. This drawing I have done a day before and I have posted the video too. If you not yet watched the video is in our playlist and check it out. The link is in cards. Yeah. You can see here how much bright is it, and it offers very smooth shading while we are doing it. And I have already done a tutorial also with this color pencils. I'm missing the video. Yeah friends, this is the tutorial. You can see here how much smooth is it and how bright is it. I love this color pencils a lot. Thank you so much for everyone who is watching till now, because this is not an ordinary video we will be doing. And yeah, the question is, do I will suggest this pencil for anyone who is just going to start their color pencil drawings? The answer is of course yes, because it's worth the money. We are spending quite costly and quite big amount for this color pencils, but it's worth the money. It's going to give you a very good experience and very good learning on color pencils. That's the video, friends. Hope you like it, and I love this color pencils a lot. Thank you so much for watching, friends. See you on the next video. And if you are new to this channel, I'd love to have you subscribe right here and turn on the post notifications. Thank you so much for watching, friends. See you. Bye.